Allergies that are common in young children can develop in a certain order over time. It's called the allergy or atopic march. Not every child has all of them, but they can come one after another. An infant who has eczema might be more likely to develop food allergies. These can be serious. Later, those same children might be more likely to develop allergies to environmental factors like pollen, dust, or pets. By the time they're 5 to 7 years old, these same children are at higher risk for developing asthma. Here are some tips for parents to help manage the allergy march in their children. During pregnancy, listen to your OB doctor, eat a healthy diet, and take a prenatal vitamin with vitamin D. After baby is born, breastfeed if possible. Introduce common allergenic foods to your baby early, things like peanut products, eggs, and milk. There's no evidence that waiting prevents food allergies. If your baby has eczema, treat it promptly. Eczema may be one of the very first steps of the allergic march. And talk with your pediatrician. Allergy symptoms can be managed at each step, now and as your child grows.